السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome dear students into the e-learning education system of Pakistan International School Doha Qatar. مرحبا بكم أيها الطلبة الأعزاء في برنامج التعليم عن البعد بالمدرسة الباكستانية الدولية الدوحة قطر. This is the Department of Arabic Language and Literature. إلى قسم اللغة العربية وآدابها. Please listen to the instructions carefully. نتوقع منكم الاستماع إلى الإرشادات التالية. Dear students, watch this video when you are ready. You must have a pen and a notebook to write down important points. In case of any question, stop the video and write it down at that specific moment and then resume back to the video. If you find your answer in the later part of the video, it's fine. Otherwise, feel free to ask the question from your subject teacher for clarity. At the end of every video lecture, you must complete a given worksheet, so be careful throughout the lecture. All the best. اللغة العربية لغير الناطقين بها الصف الخامس. Dear students, after reading this lesson, you will be able to know how to use numbers in Arabic language. Please listen carefully that our today's lecture has two parts. First, to read out the text which is already mentioned in the next coming slide. Second, to write this text in your notebooks. So let's move on to the first part of the lecture. I will read out the text and you will have to follow me. After completing the reading once, you have to revise it at least three times, and then you will be ready to write down the text in your notebooks. Now I am going to read out the text. واحد وثلاثون، اثنان وثلاثون، ثلاثة وثلاثون، أربعة وثلاثون، خمسة وثلاثون، ستة وثلاثون، سبعة وثلاثون، ثمانية وثلاثون، تسعة وثلاثون، أربعون، أربعين.